Good morning. Baby news for Victor. Well, I watched a video the other day, and Victor was insisting he's not going to get another dog. They're going to try for a baby. So this is new. This is for Victor and all other fathers who want to try for a baby. And it's a very important thing about trying for a baby, because most people don't know it, even women, believe it or not. There is only a 36-hour period in which a woman can get pregnant. 36, it's not a week, it's not 2 weeks, it's not 10 days, it's 36 hours. And that time occurs just like about a week after a period, when it's settling down again and the temperature rises, okay? So you've got to pick that when that temperature rises for that one day. You take your temperature every day, or your wife does, or your girlfriend, take your temperature every day. Then when it rises by 1 degree, and that's when you jump in, have a good go. And then if you've been successful, the temperature rises again. I'm hoping I'm getting this right. And then if the temperature rises again, the bun's in the oven, and you're good to go. But anyway, but the most important thing is get a book on it to find out the exact time. But the window is only 36 hours when your wife or loved one can get pregnant. Okay? So good luck, Victor, and get banging away. Bye-bye. And anyone else out there who wants a baby, bye-bye.